What's up, everybody? Welcome to Glass Can Bottle Beer Reviews. What we got tonight is Juice Machine from Treehouse Brewing Company. It's been done a lot of times. This is the most recent version. It was on April the 1st, so a couple months out, actually. I don't think they've done it since then. It's a DIPA double IPA at 8.2%. Of course, Treehouse is out of Monson, Mass. I've never had this Treehouse before. Took a pour on it. I'm out of the can. It's orange. It's tangerine. It's maybe some peach. Even some ripe mango in there. Smells pretty darn good. Let me see here. Put it in the beer light. It's a pretty murky deal going on there. It's probably one of the murkiest I've seen out of the Treehouse. Most of their beers are pretty hazy, but this one's pretty darn thick. And much you can see through this thing. Let's give it a taste. We'll give it an aroma. Let's get some smell on it first. Spin it again. Oh yeah, definitely peach. Maybe a little pear, some cantaloupe or something like that going on. Yeah, so definitely you get the peach, but I get a lot of cantaloupe, melon, especially cantaloupe. You know how cantaloupe has that kind of funky smell, but it's pleasant at the same time. So I'm getting out of that. I guess that's kind of mixed with that little bit. It's got a little bit of bready going on in it. Let's give it a taste. Taste is nice. Pretty good mouthfeel. I wouldn't say it was as good of a mouthfeel as it looks like it is, but it's definitely pretty thick. Definitely silky smooth. I still get a little bit of that cantaloupe going on. It is a pretty strong mouthfeel though. I'll go back on that. It's pretty thick and silky. And the taste is nice. I mean, it's like an overripe mango with some peach. Like I said, a little bit of that cantaloupe, more of the cantaloupe on the smell, but more mango and overripe mango and peachy in the taste, like a subdued peach mixed with that mango. I mean, pretty. And it ends with some just decent bitterness, not too much bitterness. I mean, pretty good to what they call a juice machine. I mean, they call it a juice machine. The can is cool. I like the different juices. It's got pineapple, apple, strawberry, lime, orange. I'm kind of disappointed to have cantaloupe on it. So I get a lot of cantaloupe on the aroma. Oh yeah, I mean, it's cantaloupe for days on the aroma to me. Big time. Like when you cut that cantaloupe, I mean, it's just pure cantaloupe. Even that taste, I'm getting more cantaloupe in the taste now. I mean, it's still overripe mango, but big time cantaloupe to me. I like it though. It's really good beer. The bitterness is, it's really subdued. It gets a little funky and bitter and resinous at the end. You could pull any juice flavor out of that. I mean, you might get some, I get a little strawberry at the end. Like a very, very, like a very, very ripe strawberry. Almost with mold on it. Maybe when you cut off a little bit of the mold and taste it, still great tasting, just different. Overall rating on this thing, great beer from Treehouse again. I'm saying 9.6. I definitely think it's up there. Nothing really crazy different going on that I hadn't had before, but it is a good beer. 9.6 Treehouse Juice Machine. Subscribe. Appreciate you watching. Thank you.